Keputusan Ratu Squash Negara Datuk Nicole and David menarik diri daripada kejohanan berkenaan menjadikan WeWern pilihan utama.
Well, it works both ways. It does put a little bit more pressure on me knowing that I'm the top seed and I expected to win. But it's also good in a way that I know that I'm the next best in Asia at the moment. So it's a good confidence for me if I do actually manage to win this.
Mengulasi persembahannya tahun ini, WeWern gembira dengan peningkatan yang dipamerkan. Dia berjaya ke pemenangan akhir terbuka Greenwich pada Januari sebelum ada ke suku akhir kejohanan Cleveland Classic di mana dia tewas kepada Nicole.
Beginning of the year, I started the year off quite well. I've made the finals of one tournament and I lost to Dato' Nicole David in a second. So as for me, the last 4 months was actually pretty good and now I'm back in training and I'll be leaving next weekend for the Asian Championships in Pakistan.
Bagi persiapan untuk ke Pakistan, WeWern menjadi latihan bersama jurulatihnya Aaron Soiza di Pulau Pinang. Pemain di ranking ketujuh dunia itu melihat Annie Au dari Hong Kong sebagai halangan utama bagi perebutan kejuaraan.